put the heater out there for them in their dome. They have a heater in front of their house. Because it is pouring rain. But they're covered. Okay. We have the cat, so they can't come in. But they have a heater in front of their dome with their beds.
It's really flooded. Water's going over the curb. It is crazy. Look at that. Oh, dang. See, look at that. Can't even see the curb. That is crazy. Heavy downpour.
The plates so that it looks like we ate it. Some good kimchi. Did you like it?
Yeah.
Everybody's gonna be watching now.
Oh yeah? How about that?
You're gonna get me demonetized.
Oh, Yeah,
you had a cut the perfect.
Okay, so we're ending the night. We went ahead and had a birthday celebration at a Korean barbecue place. And so those are the clips you're seeing before this. I hope you enjoyed my Thursday night with my husband. We went all the way down to Artesia to this really good place. Very decent, didn't cost a lot. I don't have an intro for this video, but I want to post it tonight on my channel. But I hope you're blessed. There's a lot going on in the video, but either way, I hope you enjoy it. On our way home now. So yeah, hopefully I have time to vlog tomorrow. If not, I'll see you in my next video. God bless you. Remember, Jesus loves you.